stay out.
Next in the ring, we have Rider 3.
So, tell me if you're going around the course, you knew why, what was going on, why it was going on. No, I mean, like, did you...
Oh.
Like, it's kind of the same thing kept on happening to all the jumps. It was too slow.
Yeah.
And you were getting left.
Follow with your elbow.
I kind of
follow.
Like well, I knocked the pole over and I was trotting. I didn't actually. Like, you would see me walk out.
Riders in class 10. I think I got the pole over.
You started out really good, like in your courtesy circle,
yeah. You're
right where you need to be. And then you stayed over the first one, and then all, you lost it really fast.
Yeah.
So we just have to learn.